Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me in relation to a video that I made about fault P0100. I will leave you the link in case you have not seen it. Someone asks, K, what happens when the errors P0100 and P0400 appear together in an Opel Zafira with a 2000 DTI engine? Let's see when the errors appear together. The P0100, which is a failure of the MAF sensor, flow meter, or the P0400 failure of the EGR. The problem does not usually come from either of these two pieces, I tell you from experience, okay? The problem usually comes in these cases, as I say, in this engine. We also had it, recently, in a Saab 95, which has the same engine. The problem usually comes from the intake wing nuts or a problem with its vacuum or in the lung or that for some reason they don't move, okay? That's when these failures usually occur. Normally, they usually P0400 comes out first while the vehicle is idling. But then, you drive the car and the engine fault light usually goes off, okay? It usually goes off, although, not always, but sometimes the fault goes off. But when you accelerate, the fault comes out again. The P0400 accompanied by the P0100 when you accelerate to the limit, okay? And this, as I say, is due to a fault in the intake wing nuts, which control the flow of air that enters the intake manifold, okay? That's why these errors come out. Well, here you have the video. If this video has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.